My name is Julia Pascoe, and my passion in life is to go out to the streets and tell other people about Jesus, the Jewish Messiah. From a very young age, I knew three things. I knew I was Jewish, I knew there was a God, and I knew I couldn't believe in Jesus. Many years later, a non-Jewish Christian challenged me to read the Bible. She shared the gospel with me. One of the struggles that I had in considering Jesus when I first heard the gospel was, what would my mother have thought? My mother passed away when I was 16. And even though she wasn't religious, I was brought up to believe that we weren't allowed to talk about Jesus. He wasn't for us. So I had to overcome a feeling of guilt. It's not always easy to go out to the streets and try and talk to people who you've never met before.
Hello, how are you?
But I'll always be thankful for my non-Jewish Christian friend who had the courage and the commitment to open up the Bible with me. I always think that if you had a cure for a deadly disease, you wouldn't withhold that information. You would tell everybody that you know. And that's who Jesus is. He's the cure for the most deadly disease, which is sin. And so when we go out and we share with Jewish and non-Jewish people the message of the gospel, we're sharing good news.